This place was growing very quickly. Why?
Caldwell, or Chief Sauganash, was closely allied with one of the most well-known native chiefs in frontier history, Tecumseh.
This is not a U.S.-controlled world.